Hello, Isaac T here for Simon Says. Let's talk about the Simon Says app for macOS. If you don't have it yet, head to the App Store, search for Simon Says or Simon Says Transcription, then download and install. And if you're using Final Cut Pro 10, bonus, our workflow extension comes bundled with the app. But that's for another video. Launch Simon Says, log in, then click here to create your first project. Drag and drop your audio or video files here to begin. But before you do, by default, the app converts or transcodes only the audio from your video files for the fastest upload times to our servers. If you want video along with the audio for transcription reference, click here three times. When this camera icon appears, from now on, video will upload along with the audio for transcription reference. Once your files are transcoded and uploaded, it's transcription time. Select the primary language of your clip to transcribe. Then, you get one more opportunity to confirm. These are the files to transcribe. And when you're ready, let's hit the ground running. Add speaker names, bookmarks, and notes. Adding this info now results in a more meaningful export for your target application later. You can also filter your transcription by bookmarks, set the desired frame rate and start time code, and search for text in your transcript. Transcription needs some polish? Click here to launch our transcript editor in your favorite web browser. All your speaker names, bookmarks, and notes are synced from the app. With a perfect transcription, you can export a fully functional file to your favorite video editing app, or as captions or subtitles for YouTube, Vimeo, and elsewhere. Thanks for watching. If you have questions on the macOS app, click the link in the description, visit our help center and blog at simonsays.ai, or DM us on Twitter, simonsays_AI. This is Isaac T for Simon Says. We'll see you next time.